Hello and welcome to the iRacing Winter Series. And this week, we're at Talladega, and it's gonna be pretty crazy. It's gonna be pretty crazy. I am definitely not going to set a legitimate qualifying lap. So, in fact, how much time do we have left? Part of me wonders. I mean, 'cause I have no interest in qualifying, and I already know this track well enough. I mean, there's really actually no point of me going out, so I'm just gonna hit the blue button. Everyone else is probably gonna be qualifying, but that's gonna be the name of the game. Gonna wait for 3 more minutes. Probably should have not started the recording right away, but yeah, we're the 21 car, out of 28 cars. So we're pretty much in the back of, in the back of the field. Or at least we're going to be, like, once qualifying gets done, and depending on how many people qualify behind us and or in front of us. And considering
the leader's
our
just done 46.7.
and considering our number, anything around the range of P15, I would like.
That's a new fastest lap for Bacchus, 46.6.
I'm gonna actually see what's a how to perform a actual good lap time whenever it comes to speedways, because I mean I know there is a certain way to run speedways and for qualifying run, because of course qualifying runs is always by yourself, so you don't exactly have the draft and everything like that. I don't want to say I'm a very good qualifier
The
when
track
it comes to
temperature's falling.
speedways,
It's
but
now 32 Celsius.
I'm all right. Like say if I was to actually hit my best lap time, it would probably put me, yeah, around third, but that's like third, fourth, but that's only if I did my best lap time, which I would have a very hard time doing. At least my best lap time by myself, that is. All right. All right, let's go ahead and grid up. Is my flannel hat by? There it is.
Alright.
So we're in 23rd. Alright. I forgot to check how many four tires. Alright. So plenty of tires. So five sets in total.
P23. The track temp is 32. The air temp is 26 Celsius. We need to follow car number 16 in the inside column. Up to the guy ahead.
Alright, I am going to be on the lookout for wrecks, and I am definitely not going to be aggressive at all. I forget how far you can get away with hanging back with these cars, because I know with, like, say, the ARCA or the Gen 4 cars, you can hang back around close to a second behind before you actually, like, lose the draft, and actually, you know, lose the draft and actually fall permanently behind. I've raced, you know, super speedways and stuff with these cars before. I've won a race at Daytona with these cars before. It's just I kind of forget off the top of my head how far you can hang back with these cars.
Go!
Might want to scoot my chair up.
He's still there.
And redo everything whenever I get a chance.
Car outside. He's still there. 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 Clear high. Go on the high side. Still with you. Keep your line. Still there. Still with you. Still there. He's still there. Clear on the outside.
Backus is now leading.
Still there. Hold your line. Inside's clear.
B25. Burgess. last lap was at 45.7.
Surprisingly, no wrecking yet.
P25.
But I suspect that to change relatively soon. I wanted to continue to move down even whenever I was slightly pulling to the right. Like, I didn't want to, you know, jerk to the left and then right, because I wanted to come down from my lane, from the top, but... Instead of fighting, let's just kind of help him. I need to get used to the rhythm. I'm not exactly looking to pass them or anything. More so, just trying to keep up some speed and catch up with the pack. I mean, are we actually losing speed or losing time to him? Not really. Yeah, no, we're gaining time. I'm not really comfortable with pushing cars. I know you can push in these cars. But also, like, whenever I do come up to the up to an opportunity to push them, it's always entering into a corner, which is a no-no. At least with most cars. Oh. Got a little scared there. And I realized I was pressing the brakes subconsciously, so I had to, like, you know, force my brain to go, like, unpress the brake, you heathen.
Okay, Corey, you match your race pace.
Stay low.
The guy behind is now not maintained.
He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line.
Well, thank you for leaving me in the dust, mate.
Still there. Still with you. High side's clear.
G24.
That kind of sucks for that person. I could tell he wanted to get back on the track, but, you know, don't LePage the field. So the car is drifting, as we kind of expected from testing, from doing some long run testing.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Outside's clear.
Yeah, I saw that a disaster waiting to happen.
That lap was at 47.0.
He's still there. And still there. He's still with you. He's still there. He's still with you. He's still there. Still there. Keep your line. Clear inside.
G20. next car is Peck.
Oh, nice, though. And still there. Outside clear.
Shit.
Is out. Line up single file behind car 27. It looks like water has gone off. We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Hmm.
Of course, yellow. Pits are open.
Yeah, this is gonna be a clusterfuck. Because of the whole pace car situation. I am so confused. One, why are you fucking doing...
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah. Alright, well, considering how iRacing kind of had a little hiccup there, I'll say everything's fine.
Pits are open. Okay, Corey. Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I bet Mr. Seven here thinks it was supposed to be double file. What is 7 doing? Did he just, like, exit it out or something? Alright, so we basically are gonna gonna go green on lap 20, which in my testing I was thinking to myself, if we pit every round on lap 20 or so, that should be good depending on how many tires we have. And considering how we have 4 tires, that would be 20, 40, 60, and then 80. So that would be, yeah, around a 20 lap average on tires would be good. Of course, we can go longer. It's not a dead set. And like it was just sewn, we could have, you know, we could go shorter, but because of this caution and everything, it was basically like we got new tires on lap 20, so. Up in the front, not exactly where we, where I wanted to be exactly, but at the same time, considering how we had that long caution, I don't want to be caught pitting under green in the back of the pack. So, even though, yeah, we won't fight for positions like that, but we're gonna try to stay relatively up close in front of the field.
On the inside. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still with you. He's still with you. Still there. Still there. He's still there.
Exactly trying to pass, but just got a little bit of overspeed and didn't want to completely kill my momentum.
side. He's still with you. Keep this line. Still there.
Four. He's now in the lead.
He's still with you. Still there. You're clear on the inside.
Shit.
He's still there. Hold your line. Keep your line. You're on the bottom three wide. Keep your line. On the high side. He's still there. He's still there. Keep your line. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still with you. He's still with you. Still there. Still there. And still there.
D10, your lap time was 46.2.
Still there. Still there. Still with you. Still there. He's still there. Keep your line. Keep your line. Still there. Still there. He's still there.
Going on the high side like that really killed my momentum.
He's still there.
It really killed the momentum of the guy that was already on the high side.
He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. He's still with you. Clear on the inside.
Really my first time being up there with a little bit worn tires. Only a little bit of a wee scrape. Should be fine.
Still there. Both sides clear.
Yeah, my problem was I was shaving that like a normal corner. Or like a normal, like running at normal high side with like fresher tires.
Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. And still there. Keep this line. Clear on the inside.
Yeah, I need a release much earlier than that.
Still there.
Because to make that corner,
He's still there.
I turned and
still there.
Put so much into the tires.
He's still there.
Also, they feel like they're has so much heat into them.
Still with you.
V7 to inside's clear. You've just done 47.1.
Well, that was bad. I don't know why he was running on the. I mean, maybe to try to continue on with the draft like that, but he's kind of a little bit too far behind to benefit from that. Sorry everyone, I'm sorry, but
47.5.
That I thought that was something to slow down for. Cause that motherfucker looked like he was gonna go back onto the track. But oh well. My God.
All right, Corey, car outside. Still there. Still there. He's still with you. That lap time was 47.0. Still there. Still there. He's still with you. He's still there. Still there. Keep your line. Still there. He's still with you. He's still there. He's still with you. You're outside. Come on, right, stay alive. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Clear high. Come on, outside. Still there. Keep your line. Clear outside. On the outside. Keep this line. Outside clear.
What the hell is going on up front here?
Keep your line. Still there. Clear on the outside. Stay alive. He's still there. He's still there. Clear on the outside.
Yeah, 19 is not doing.
Still there.
Doing it the
still
right
there.
Way.
That side's clear. Not high. Still there. Still there. That side's clear. On the outside.
Really? Fucking really? I saw that coming. Jesus.
Full course caution, be careful. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 16. We're under caution. It's closed.
Well, that was scary. By the way, the only reason why I seemingly stopped in the middle of the, in the track like that is because, I looked down on my, relative and I saw a car quickly approaching.
His car is out. It's
and,
closed.
And I don't know, I was... My part of my brain just short-circuited and was like, oh, I need to slow down and get to the bottom of the track. I don't know. I treated that situation very poorly. Well, we're gonna come in and get some new tires, especially since I flat spotted the hell out of these ones. I bet these tires don't have flat spots or anything like that, but I mean they.
Pits are open.
You know, they sliding like that definitely wore them down quite a bit. To represent a flat spot.
Watch your speed. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay, so only a little bit. So yeah, around, pit strategy for tires is alright, so, could actually go about 25-30 laps. Pit one more time, and that will be our final pit stop, unless there is another, you know, caution at the end. So, yeah. But yeah, I'm still embarrassed as hell about that, because, or at least causing that yellow like that, because, in all honesty, that shouldn't have been a yellow.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
I just...
Race car's in this line.
Not lie, I kind of panicked. Oh, I just kind of assumed. That was scary. So how many laps are left? 53 whenever we go green.
Flag, we're racing. Stay high. He's still there. He's still with you. He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. A clear line.
I'm starting to see smoke. I wonder if people are starting to fight a bit more.
The 20th place. That lap was at 48.9.
Motherfucker!
Hold the inside. Still there. Left side's clear.
Better stay down low.
Was at 45.9. That lap was at 45.5.
stay low. Keep this line.
I'm not gonna lie, that was a very dirty move.
Still there. Still there. Outside's clear.
I normally wouldn't do something like that, but I kind of have the overspeed and I didn't want to suddenly, like, brake and, yeah, you know, cause a, just, and I didn't want to cause more, I didn't want to cause weirdness with the cars behind me. Jesus.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Alloy.
That generally scared, that generally scared me.
You're outside.
Oh fuck.
This car on the low side.
I saved that! Oh! Oh fuck, I didn't look up
and just...
I didn't look up in my mirror and that... I totally fucking... I wish my sorry button was in a more accessible place. There we go. They may be wondering why is this person saying sorry or whatever, but
outside, that was at 45.7.
there. Clear on the outside.
My God.
18. Your last lap time was at 45.9.
He's still with you. He's still there.
Be careful, we've got a full course.
The wheel and everything.
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 10. We're under caution. Pits are closed.
The wheel and everything? Jerked the right just then. That was weird.
We're under caution. It's closed.
Like, I even saw it on the screen visually. Like, it... Like, right before, on the straight, right before that yellow came out, like, my wheel, like, turned to the left, or to the right.
It's
almost,
over.
Like, putting me into that other car's lane. Like, I'm pretty sure it has to do something with the bump or something. And my tire wear. Because I've had crazier shit happen at other tracks with other cars.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Now, what is going on here?
For the pit speed limit. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
Yeah, because you've already fixed all the repairable damage.
Are open. box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Alright, let's get back into position here. How many more laps to go? Around 38-ish. Okay. And we're gonna be cutting it tight on fuel. That is, if we're gonna go green for the rest of the way, which is a 50-50 chance, in all honesty.
Green, green, clear on the outside.
To be fair, that was a pretty bad restart.
Backus is now in the lead, E15.
Let's get a move on. I just realized I was pressing on the brake as well.
That was a 44.9. That's your best lap in this session.
Oh my God.
Outside, three wide, you're in the middle, clear outside. Stay high. Clear all around.
Me lifting off like that caused the car to become upset and go up wide, and that was almost a very, very bad wreck. That was definitely a brown pants moment. My God, this car is a little bit unwieldy.
Keep your line. He's still with you.
If that I put like one, take
still
one
there.
Hand off it.
Still with you. Still there.
It wanted
this
to
line. Still there.
Jiggle around.
He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there.
P18.
He's still there. Outside's clear. Not high. He's still with you. Still there. You're clear on the outside. Car high, stay low. Still there. Still there. Keep your line. And still there. Still with you. You're clear up high.
Line. Keep your line.
Ah, oh, shit.
Car inside. Clear on the inside.
Yeah!
Stay high. Clear on the inside.
Yeah, wheel feels fine. And that high line is...
That was 47.9.
Not that good to fucking take.
Keep your line. Clear outside.
Yeah, it's so tight up here. I saw smoke and everything, and my first instinct, or I saw something happening up front, and my first instinct was to start putting on the brakes.
Time was 46.3. Just done a 46.4.
surely the cars up front that are not fuel saving like this. Or maybe that they, maybe they can fuel save like this. I don't know. But, I mean, if it goes green for the rest of the race, which I'm kind of hoping it does, I'm pretty sure a lot of people are going to have to pit
that was for, 46.0.
For fuel. And they're probably going to pit for tires as well. I don't know. If we do see green flag stops, we're definitely going to stay out.
Still there. Clear outside. Oh, on the right side. He's still with you. He's still with you. Clear on the outside. Both sides, you're in the middle. Clear inside, in the middle.
Clear what the line. Fuck?
Clear all around.
The gap in front has increased to 1.9.
outside. Clear on the outside.
Your lap time was 46.8. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 4.3.
Stay high. Hold your line. Clear inside.
That lap time was 48.2. Now 6.8 seconds.
Really? I was about to say, why is there any yellow? But it turns out it's because they both went...
Got a full course caution. Watch out. Race car's out.
And there it is.
Single file behind car number. We can see Gawley has pinned it. Race car is out. Pits are closed. Pits are open.
Well, I feel like that might have been lucky for a lot of people. Holy shit. Who are running flat out.
Well, of course, yellow. Pits are open. Your speed. Okay, Corey, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Whoops. Yeah, the tires are starting to feel that worn. Did they actually add any fuel? Oh, they might have added a gallon. Alright, so it's gonna be 4 to go. And it's gonna be single file.
Four course yellow, pits are open. Alright, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Green flag. Okay, Corey, push now. Catch up here.
You're in the middle, 3 wide.
Holy shit, that...
High side's clear. Right inside. P18. He's still with you.
I should have just continued on. Around the outside. I panicked. I panicked!
Clear.
What the hell? And how the hell did that second fucking bit of contact get me a 4X? Man, some people don't know how to fucking race.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
See, well, we got a P16, so that's good. Let's look at the results. We lost safety rating and we lost I rating. Of fucking course. That's very irritating. Mean, that race was overall good. I felt like was good, but you know, with this, it tells me I did shit. So you know what? Fuck that race. You know, fuck me because I'm doing absolutely shitty constantly and just fuck.